Hi, it's Julian from Kitchen Pong, and today I'm going to show you how to make some table tennis rackets out of a cigar box that I found. I want to do this so I can recreate an original game of table tennis that was first invented by some British army officers in India. It was too hot outside for them to play tennis, so they went inside to their dining room table, made some rackets out of some cigar boxes, a ball out of a champagne cork, and then put some books across their table. I'll be using my Corknet, and here's the video how to make these. Working table tennis bat on the side of the cigar box and the handle made from the sides.